Well, once again, wind is the focus of the forecast across the state. Let's take a look at the peak wind gusts. Not seeing those really intense 50-mile-per-hour, 60-mile-per-hour, even 80-mile-per-hour gusts that we saw yesterday so far. But we do have more widespread wind. The places that weren't so windy yesterday, Helena, Lewistown, Jordan, Glasgow, really starting to see those winds crank up here. Now, also dealing with a little bit of winter weather, it was definitely possible that we saw a couple of these showers spill over the divide, and we have seen that. Very moderate shower, not expecting any accumulation, but with these very gusty winds, some temporary reductions in visibility. So maybe a couple of travel issues, especially along Highway 2, as those showers continue to move. So they'll actually be pushing to the south and east through the night tonight into Garfield County by about 6 p.m., pretty much out of our area and almost out of the state by about 10, and then not expecting any replacement for those as we head through the night tonight. But even though the snow is moving out, the wind is not going to be moving out. Still looking at gusts up to 80 and gusts up to 60 for those various high wind warnings we do have in effect. We'll time that out right now with our wind gust forecast. Through the night tonight, starting to kind of slack off a little bit. 20, 30 mile per hour gusts with some gustier spots along the front. But into the day Thursday, the winds come right back, at least in Great Falls, 40 to 50 miles per hour, 30 to 40 for Havre. Not as windy on Thursday for Helena, and definitely as we head into Friday, not quite as windy. Still a decent breeze, 20 to 30 mile per hour gusts, but nothing compared to what we have seen over the past couple of days. Let's take a look at why. Those windy conditions sticking around on Thursday, high pressure building in. You can see that really tight gradient. That's where we see those strong winds when those lines are pushed tight together. That kind of pushes away from us into the day on Friday. Still a little bit of a breeze. I think it comes back to us on Saturday, but then really breaks down on Sunday as another big ridge builds in. So also with that, some warmer temperatures in the forecast, not just the wind staying mild here overnight tonight into the 20s, but just barely below freezing in Great Falls. And tomorrow's high temperatures back into the mid-40s for much of the state. So mild and windy, that is the name of the forecast over the next couple days. Thanks for watching.